were writing notes in math, you would make sure you write the formula that you're learning about, because that would be important because it's in math class. And the format is, it should be determined by what's most understandable and comfortable for you in that subject area.